Welcome to Let's Play Phoenix and Purple Cross, the second mission. Yeah, we have all waited long enough. Let's get started. Just a little there, right in the bad library. Kind of a possible room. This machine stepped your point to an alternate dimension. Found out that our plan was as wrong as it seemed to be. Run from evil doppelganger. His song is both many and polite. The air got captured every year that we had to find. Alright, we gotta get gone, baby, get gone, 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 get gone. Let me do another. Get gone, baby, get gone, 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 yeah. Ah, that's my sister, longer than me. Get gone. Hey!
Hey, where's Perry?
Yeah, Reeve.
Where's Candace and Doofenshmirtz as well? It looks like we got a bit scattered around after the last dimension.
Yes. Yes, it did.
Well, I mean, you have. Let's find the rest of the group.
So this is being superb because the second mission can pick up tokens for the games.
A gold token.
And it's just seems it looks unbreakable.
Games later. I bet these electronics will come in handy later. We should collect as much as we can.
Electronics can turn into chips as you play the game.
Whoa! Fur, pull out your baseball launcher!
Here's something unexpected if you haven't seen the game yet.
This place looks a lot like home. Almost exactly. That's our house. That's where we built the coolest coaster ever.
With a notable addition of a large second helping of dessert.
Yeah, there's some serious lack of moderation here. I wonder what caused this to happen. Let's keep investigating.
So here's Naruto King. I'm speak. Isabella. Isabella.
Other dimension Isabella
oh,
here.
Oh, there you
I'll
go.
I'll be briefing you guys on any equipment you happen to come across. Your health is full, so you don't need a health pack yet.
Down here? And more electronics and another token. These tokens can be used for some arcade games you can play after you beat each level, except the last one.
Sir, look! I bet we could use the spare parts around here to construct a platypult.
First, you should find each of the parts your blueprint needs. Look in the area around you for them. You may have to travel a little out of your way.
Okay. You can also destroy tables, which is us.
One more key. There. We got the parts we need. Now let's finish our blueprint.
Ding.
You got all the parts. Now head over to the blueprint and finish your invention.
Okay, Monogram.
I have a feeling we'll be making a lot.
See a trophy you earned. This trophy is unavoidable, seriously. No, you're flying through them, well, too bad this is the only flying game. Like this. Whee! Get away from your gelatin monsters! Oh cool, can I try that? Aww, stupid invisible wall. Okay, let's build that communicator or upgrade it or whatever.
Phineas! Farm! Can you hear me?
Yeah, Baljeet. We built an awesome giant antenna.
I'm running around in circles. Running around.
For example, I am picking up a huge source of power deep in the sewers.
Why do we need to find power?
What?
The other dimensionator you are using to skip across dimensions is out of power. Luckily, we can power it up manually.
All right. So where's this power source?
Head down that slide in the treehouse and you will find access into the sewers.
You can tell there's a slide.
Whee! I'm sliding! Oops. Too much on the left. You can also jump on the slides.
Hey! There you are, Dr. Doofenshmirtz!
Oh, hey there!
We're heading down into the sewers. Head down there and we'll meet up with you.
Okay, the first action platform. I know, but why are there so many crowd crates? When these robots didn't even have me when I was playing first time here. Awesome. This game is very, very cool, but it's really, really short. And the last token is the most unthinkable place. Here.
There's the entrance to the sewers.
What, have you been them? I didn't know this. In your face, Ferb. Ha. 3-0. Now let's play some minigames. For blue figures, watch the shadow of the claw and then press the B button. Like this. Oh yes.
Yes.
Okay, let's move on. Oh, there we go. Now it's a baseball launch is now at level 2.
Cool. Our gadget just gained a level. Now we can put sound chips inside it.
The Amazons. Check, put it out.
Those gears are huge.
Huge.
We'll need something to lift them into place. I know. Let's build an anti-gravity ray. We can use it to lift all sorts of things.
Baseball in the tubes. I love these puzzles, but sometimes they can be kind of annoying. Well, not really annoying, but can be hard to play for the first time. But it wasn't really hard for me. Okay, let's do it. And before I get confused, anti-gravity ray can pick enemies.
The anti-gravity ray can lift and move heavy objects. It can also pick up smaller enemies so you can throw them as projectiles.
My favorite gadget in the game is Carbonair. You get it when you fight the first boss. Giant gelatin monster. Oops, I forgot a token. It should be far away from here. Bing! I have a sound. Bing! Bing! Smash. Sayonara, gelatin monsters. Oh, new chip. Yes, so here's the workbench.
It's the workbench, where you can fabricate upgrades for your gadgets.
Level up.
Install your new chip on the gadget. Great! As your gadgets level up, you'll get more slots to install chips and make them more powerful.
That sound is so funny. Awesome.
Hey, Candace! Oh my gosh, I'm so glad you found me. These little blobs have been staring at me since I arrived. Help, 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 help!
Hey!
Finally! I thought I was gonna be trapped by those blob monsters forever.
Candace, head down that path near you. It should lead you back to us. We'll meet up with you deeper in the sewers.
I'm so through with gelatin. Forever.
I haven't any gelatin yet, but I'm so through with gelatin. Forever. As Candace says. By the way, I'm saying on my way. Can you survive Candace screaming for 10 minutes? Yeah, me too.
No, that's just fine. Just keep walking. Keep walking. I can get myself out eventually.
But good luck with that.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Yes, indeed.
That started something. Let's hope nobody heard.
So here's another action platform. Which mission are these robots coming out from? Cool. So in the next part we'll fight the first boss. Like I said, a giant gelatin monster. Until then, goodbye.